Well, I'm up here on Labor Day weekend. I have an urge to clear out more land back here. I have two fig trees that I plan on planting. So back towards the path, I gotta take down a few trees. If it stays clear and it doesn't rain, I might feel like going that way and clearing out some spots for the fig tree. Cleared that off. Opened up a lot. This is where I'm gonna plant the fig trees. I'm gonna put one right here. And I'm probably gonna cut these down. I was gonna make a little sign and then put the fig tree next to it. I think I'm gonna chop them down. Put the other fig tree right here. So you got one fig tree, two fig trees. They're good. Foot and a half apart. Look at that. I got the tree down, but because of all the wild grapes, it's very thick vine, and I can't disconnect it. Yeah, if I could pull something around, get something around it, and then pull it down, hang on it, but I don't know how I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna attempt to get this around that, and then pull it down. I need it low enough that if it fails, I can detach it.
give up, never surrender.
Be recording. Please be recording. Yeah. I got it down. Whew. That's promising. Means I can save that other one over there and pull it down the same way. Crank, stretch, loosen.
okay. I'm done.
Fig tree will go there. Oh, fig tree will go there.
Done.